What a curious person. That was a person, right?
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. Their masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
Dropships?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan dickheads.
Loving it, set of hands. Nothing to.
The fire fight!
What are we looking for?
New Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
I need it for our mission. I'll trade you for it. Thank you. Look at this. Monomolecular edge. Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend, Zero, stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katakawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
Is this Gigamind something I could punch?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we break Gigamind into tiny bits and then sift through them for info?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Oh, looks like this is mine now.
Takeover won't be hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. As with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
Thank you.
mind is here. Expect intense resistance. This is the fun part. This fight is a test. Show your true skill in battle. I will be watching.
It's squishy?
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter. You are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it!
Oh, I got it. But I want your word you'll help us open the vault.
Oh, yeah, that. It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
So, you don't mind if I throw this brain in a drainage ditch?
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, the hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings. Oh man, this guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data. Like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leaks. Planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting curb stomped by a way bigger and cooler corporation, and you said, I'm going with Team Loser Stash? Come on, work with me here, superfan! This whole beef over the vaults has been getting Mondo views, but it's got a shelf life. Specifically, when you die, so... try to keep it going, maybe find some better allies? Just a suggestion. Later! Meet me up on the bridge when you're ready, killer.
We're friends now.
Another beautiful day in the military-industrial complex. I'm sure we'll be doing this all...
real bummer!
Give me some more killers! Judgment coming!
I'm going in! Stop staring at the entrails!
That's what did you
in? My longing ends!
Thank you.
actually just far away. Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade. Staring at it won't change the price, friend. SDU stands for super duper useful. Trust me, you want it. Better buy up the rest, quick! This is very limited stock.
Come on, I'm good for it.
How was Promethea? Big city, felt like home. Atlas has seen better days.
We'll help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, type broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Miller, what are you... Oh, damn it!
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren, badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
Would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. Everyone, look at the Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athena's, Vault Hunter.
Soul-sucking siren? Intercorporate war on Promethea? We're in the crap, amigo, no doubt about it. You just keep kicking ass for Lil. Someone's got to. Well, hop on in whenever.